their home. And the Chicago police officer who shot and killed a teen will be before the police board today.
Officer Eric Stillman is facing disciplinary action for fatally shooting 13-year-old Adam Toledo during a foot chase in Little Village back in 2021. The charges claim Stillman broke several department rules stemming from that shooting and recommends he be discharged. A status hearing is set for 10 this morning. An overnight shooting.